This song has an interesting story behind it. When I was 14 years old, I found a John Lee Hooker 78 in a pawn shop. And I took it home, and on one side was the Boogie Chillin' Number 5. And on the flip side was a song called Madman Blues. And it went something like this. Thank you.
Thank you.